time. I'd rather be alone. Tasting color and white noise, I am a